What is your opinion of Manjaro Linux versus Ubuntu?
Manjaro is said to have traded security for stability.
I wouldn't consider an unstable system secure if it could crash. I mean, that's quite an accomplishment for a Linux system to be unstable.
Actually, Manjaro is very stable, it just isn't secure.
I've been using Windows XP since they stopped supporting it, and it was full of security holes and endless security updates before then. So Manjaro cannot be worse than what I'm already using.
Manjaro does have worse security than Ubuntu Linux.
What specifically is wrong with Manjaro's security?
Zorin puts out a security patch in hours, Debian support finds at least an explanation in that time and a workaround or partial solution in 15 minutes. All while Manjaro eventually rolls out a fix in weeks.
I wonder how Ubuntu fares in that regard.
Well, a lot of people mock Ubuntu for going commercial with Amazon. It does mean a big company is paying their administrators and developers to maintain its IT security and fix the flaws.
If only to ensure that user purchases through Amazon's ads on Ubuntu aren't compromised.
You get a more secure system overall than if no one paid for development.
What's another reason to use Ubuntu?
Ubuntu has drivers for everything and uses all the device manufacturer drivers. That means it'll run on almost any hardware.
Your negative opinion of Manjaro is infectious.
When I say Manjaro takes a month to roll out a fix, I mean a month longer than it takes Arch Linux or some of the other top 10 releases like Ubuntu. And they aren't able to fix every code module for every installation ISO.
I guess that happens when the core team is just a few people.
Another reason why a few dozen paid by Amazon is a dramatic step up.